Using partitioning to divide. 256 divided by 7 equals something. I'm going to partition 256 into numbers that will divide by 7. So in brackets, I will write 210, add 42, add 4, divided by 7. So 210 divided by 7 equals 30. 42 divided by 7 equals 6. I can't do 4 divided by 7, so I will turn it into a fraction, which is 4 sevenths. So 30 add 6 add 4 sevenths equals 36 and 4 sevenths.